You already know why we are here. It has finally happened. What has finally happened, Rage? Bazinga! The official music video. Yes, SB19, the P-Pop Kings, has finally released the official music video for Bazinga. We have all been waiting for this. This is supposed to be my microphone, even though I got it right here, but this is supposed to be my microphone right now. Look, man, we have heard this song many, many times, and finally the official music video is here. Let's just jump right into this, man. Let's go. Bazinga! Whoa, what in the villain? Look at that face. Woohoo, look at that face. What in the villain do we have right here? Oh yeah, Street Fighter vibes. Yes, Bazinga. Selena.
Now I just turned the world upside down. Now y'all can't quit thinking, cause you won't know how I did it. Bounce and kick it round house. Don't you see? This is my legacy. Now how you gonna get to me when I get the almighty with me? The baby day, baby day.
I love that part. If y'all been watching my reactions to Bazinga, you would know I love the bippity bappity. I love that part, man. We just getting started. They look like they up to no good though.
Bound to kick it round house. Don't you see? This is my legacy. Now how you gonna get to me when I get the almighty with me? The baby day, baby day.
Every day I think the Lord.
What y'all plotting? Okay, I was about to say, I don't know if they are portraying villains right now or heroes right now. I can't tell. I mean, sometimes, you know, people mistake people as villains because they misunderstood, you know, like Scorpion. Scorpion isn't necessarily a bad guy. You know, he a little bit in between, like Venom. You feel me? He ain't necessarily a bad guy. He in between, man, you know. So I don't know if they bad, but they look like they about to be on some good hero stuff right now. I paused it at the moment where they coming in looking like some heroes. But let's get it, man. Let's get it. I like that. It's nice.
Bazinga, hey, no gasolina, yeah, I'm fine, linga, yeah. You two turn up the heat and I'll burn out till I die. Bruce, be proud of what I moves. They saga, what I bus. Killer, I'm killing your bus, so get the hell out.
Pick-a-boo.
I'ma beat you even if it's the alarm cone for. One, two, punch. You're lucky cause they overdid it. Had to say that too. Not a mom, just a psycho. I'ma keep it low. You should know that I am the one that they get the double low. Let me get the strings.
Bro, hold on, bro. Man, Pablo was just punching me in the face, bro. Man, I need some water real quick. Bro, he was just punching me in the face. Oh, man, this video is fire. I love the effects that they are doing. Yo. Everything is amazing in this video right now. Oh man, Pablo is just beating me up, man.
Pick a boo.
I'ma beat you even if it did the alarm come for.
See, he just punched me. Broke my glasses.
Not a mom, just a psycho. I'ma keep it low. Guess you know that I am the one that they get to double low. Let me get the strings, just got a few more words to say. Defibrillator to your head, still I'm not to say.
Clear. Oh. Always ready. Yeah. Nope. But they look like they ready for battle.
You two turn up the heat and I'll burn you till I die. Please be proud of what's up. Once they sag your hot top, kill you, I'm killing your bus.
Whoa. Did they add some ad libs in this? I don't remember this being in the studio song. I don't know, maybe it was. I don't know, maybe they just turned it up a little bit more, but I feel like they added. What?
You two turn up the heat and I'll burn you till I die. Please be proud of what's up. Once they sag your hot top, kill you, I'm killing your bus. Get the hell out.
SB19 wins. This was a masterpiece right here. We have all been waiting for this, and it did not disappoint. This was a amazing music video. This is exactly what I pictured it being. Like, I pictured the music video being like this, and it was exactly how I thought it was. You know, I didn't know if they were, like, being heroes or villains. I'm guessing towards, you know, they are heroes. SB19 wins. Of course, they can't be the villains, but sometimes, you know, the bad boys, like I said, I already explained this. Sometimes you have people that's a little bit in between, and at the beginning of the video, they was looking like villains, like they was up to no good, but towards the end, they started being heroes and did some hero stuff. What a amazing video, man. Keep grinding, SB19. Keep winning, man. The world is yours. The world is yours. Just keep shining. Keep doing what y'all do. Continue to be great. This has been another The Rage and the Worst Reaction. I'm excited. I want y'all to stay safe out there. Stay blessed. Bless up. And just have fun and be happy. Happiness is key. Be happy. I'm gone. Peace. Yeah.